today we will learn how to make small cursive stroke on a single dot. If you will be able to make small cursive stroke, then you can make so many small cursive letters beautifully. So let's start. While making small cursive stroke, you have to keep this thing in mind that you have to make this stroke in the middle two lines. You shouldn't touch the upper red line and the lower red line. Get your pencil ready on the dot. Go up, up, up. Make a little curve. Again, get your pencil ready on the dot. Go up, up, up. Here, make a little curve. Get your pencil ready on the dot. Go up, up, up. Make a little curve. Again, get your pencil ready on the dot. Go up, up, up. Little curve. Now see the hand movements. Curve like this, too big. Some of my kids make the curve like this, too small. Some of my kids make a curve like this, but they forget to make a little curve. And some of my kids touch the red line while making the small cursive stroke. They used to make small cursive stroke like this. But my dear kids, all these are wrong cursive strokes. Now dear kids, you have to try your best to make proper cursive strokes. All the best! You can do it!